So this is what the public library looks like on the far side of a cross-dimensional portal.
It's one of infinite potential configurations. You know, theoretically.
Yes, well, this looks like the Gozerian configuration.
Watch out, black slime. Keep your head down and keep hitting these portals. One of them has got to lead out.
The scientific method, Ray?
The natives are restless.
Well, they're certainly aware of our presence.
Place for slime tether. To stretch a slime tether, point and launch the first anchor, then point and shoot the second. The launched slime tether will then contract. The more tethers you attach to a point, the stronger the resulting anchor. Since their ectoplasmic charge has a short half-life, tethers will grow brittle over time and then break. You can blast an existing tether with any other equipment type to destroy it. We should be able to put that back into place. Ghost world or no, the principle of leverage should still work the same anyway. Ah, yeah, you're on
Ray,
fire!
It occurs to me that these events are interrelated.
The Gozerian exhibit, the huge energy pulse, the Sedgwick Hotel, the return of Stay Puffed. Yeah.
Yes, even this. All pointing back to a single point of origin.
Elissa?
Elissa.
You think she's a fact?
Ray, he's still there? Watch out. The mirrors run what they see.
Thank you.
I've tried this one twice already, so it's gotta be another one.
This dimension is extremely volatile. It seems to be tearing itself apart.
We need to get out of here.
Starting to make sense. I think I'm close to finding the exit.
Uh-oh. I've got bogeys. Heads up, boys, wherever you are.
Staircase. The exit portal is at the very top.
Keep moving, sport. Sure don't want to be trapped in here.
Thank you.
I do like what they've done with the place here. But I hope that portal would have taken us back to the library.
Actually, we are back in the public library. The dimensional membrane must be extremely thin here.
Someone's holding us here. The Collector.
Yes, Azitlor wants to add to his collection, and he's probably not too happy about us taking the Gozerian Codex with us.
Oh yeah? What can a twisted little bookworm do to scare us?
He murdered Eleanor Twitty for it when he was alive, and a dozen others just to cover it up.
Hey, Collector! We're taking your book! What do you think about that? He's right behind me, isn't he?
Yes, I think you got his attention, Ray.
Oh, boy. He's resisting my proton stream!
Look, space is protected by black slime.
That must be the key! Hey, Junior, switch out your nozzle and close him down!
Neutralize the black slime on his mask.
Back here. Come on, Rook, that's gotta be the way out!
Guys! Where are you guys?
Come
on. What the hell were you guys? I've been running all over this library, calling you, looking for you, nothing!
We passed through a cross-dimensional portal into an alternate version of the New York Public Library and fought a 40-foot monster made out of priceless antiques to steal an ancient magical book.
Oh, well, that would explain it then. Next time, leave a note.
Ray, does this mean anything to you?
Nope, it wasn't here the first time we came through.
What is it?
Not entirely sure, but whatever it is, I think we just turned it off.
You thinking what I'm thinking?
Thin crust, New York style, with no visible anchovy.
Maybe later. Right now, I need to go back to the lab and take a look at this codex.
And analyze the data we've collected. It could help us when we go to the museum.
Slice to go on the way? Rookie's treat?
And we need to know what this is.
I'll call for delivery. Again.
Well, it's a great read, but nothing about that.
I know that symbol.
How?
It shows up sometimes in Sumerian ritual magic. There's a statue on loan at the museum that features it.
What does it represent?
Just a symbol. Signifies a path to obtain great power. Most of my colleagues assume it's an old constellation.
No constellation I ever saw. And I used to tell fortunes on Coney Island.
Is that right? Did you wear a turban?
No, man. A red velvet cape with moons. It was plush.
Get this. The Codex does indicate there is some kind of feeder system required to channel energy to a destructor form.
A destructor form? Like Stay Puft?
It's entirely possible that system and this pattern are connected.
It's possible.
Wait, you said the Gozerian statuary at the museum is on loan. From whom?
Ivo Shandor, the architect. Well, the Shandor Foundation. They control Shandor's remaining estate and holdings. Ivo is a big collector of Gozerian artifacts.
By Ivo Shandor the architect, you mean Ivo Shandor the genocidal maniac, right?
That's what I was researching when Gozer attacked me. Shandor's architecture firm was involved in a number of projects around town in the late 1800s, early 1900s.
Including Dana Barrett's old building on Central Park West.
You mean the one with the extra-dimensional antenna that drew Gozer to our world so he could attempt to destroy it? He had a nice view of the park, though.
Yes, but he also did some renovations on existing buildings and a number of public works. There was controversy because a lot of people thought the work was unnecessary.
Let me guess. He did some renovations on the public library building on Fifth.
Right. And the Museum of Natural History.
Recent visitations, specific localized paranormal activity, singing Vikings.
They're all connected to Shandor and this pattern.
That if you guys fire just one more unauthorized proton stream, he'll shut us down for good. Yes. I don't think so. No, it didn't just stop working, and it doesn't just need toner. It literally exploded after it screamed obscenities at me. No, I don't think the nature of our business has anything at all to do with whether or not you honor your product's warranty. So what you're telling me is that none of your other copiers that you sold throughout the entire world have screamed and exploded before breaking down? Uh-huh. Sir, I have to tell you, I find that very hard to believe. They are willing to believe you, but I wasn't born yesterday. No. Goodbye.
We should warn the mayor.
I don't know. He's likely to just sick peck on us even more.
You should get a closer look at the museum.
Well, the mayor's going to be at the museum for the exhibitioning opening gala tonight. It's where I need to be, too.
Ilissa, you sure make work fun for me. Is business casual okay? I don't have a tux.
Are you kidding? He doesn't want you guys within 3 city blocks of the museum tonight. He thinks you make his campaign contributors nervous. Besides, that peck guy will be at the party, too.
Okay. Egon will stay here and finish analyzing the data from the library. The rest of us will go in by the service entrance of the museum and lay low. Peter can attend the party as Alyssa's guest and stay in plain sight of Peck.
And that frees us up to check out the rest of the building.
I love this plan. It's just dull enough to work. Ill, I'm going to bring you a corsage.
Yes, we just arrived at the loading dock. Keep Peck distracted. We're going to poke around.
Okay, I'll take one for the team. No sign of the curator. Alyssa told me he'd meet us right here.
Something wanted out of this box in a big way.
Watch out, black slime. Unchecked, can eventually open a full interdimensional portal. Open doorway. Anything that wants to can come through. If a full portal has been opened, it has to be sealed using your slime blower. That's the key reason we developed that.
Good work, Goliath. Look at this. Something's trailed packing material down the hall here.
Packing material and slime. Maybe. Looked like a level 7 or above, too.
Didn't we used to fight class 2s and 3s every now and then? What happened to this? Pretty easy.
Ah, the good old days. I'm more worried that she'll stir things up around here. I expect we'll see her again sooner than we want to. Hello? Who's in there?
Somebody that wants out is who?
Hey, cadet. Oh, Dr. Rutherford. Z, meet the assistant curator of the museum.
Is that horrible, terrible thing gone?
Yeah, she's gone. You good?
Yes, I suppose so. I'm a big fan. I even had you over for my daughter's birthday a couple years ago.
Is that so? Well, I think we can get you a sticker or button or mug or t-shirt or something when we're done here.
Oh, that would be wonderful. Follow me. We'll go through the restoration department. There it is again! Don't let it get me!
Don't you worry. She'll have to go through me first.
Not the color warp.
Can you help him?
Hold him down, young blood! Voila! That's fusion-based exorcism in a nutshell. Cleaner than somebody's head spinning all around in barfing pea soup.
Will he be okay?
How you doing, Ray?
Ah,
he'll be fine in a second. After you.
Oh no, if this place is possessed by possessors, we'd better get to Peter fast. Venkman, we found the curator. We're on our way to the Gozer exhibit now.
There's so much to show you. Where to start? Things have been very strange since they started setting up that exhibit. Well, hello there.
Dig it, Peter. Ray got possessed again.
Aw, Z!
You'll have to go through me first. That's exactly what he said.
Just like a puppy, every day's the first day.
Ghostbusters ejected from this facility immediately.
Where's his honor, Pecker? We've got news for him and a photo op.
The mayor is indisposed right now. Anything you need to tell him goes through me.
Not happening, Peckerby. This is for Jock. Jock.
Z! Security, remove these men. With excessive force.
Why do the good ones
always play hard to get?
What in the hell is going on here?
They got him.
I never got him.
More possessor ghosts. Kid, you know what to do.
Well, I know what not to do.
Hurts, doesn't it? Let it all out.
I'll see you all on Rikers Island for this.
Whoa, take a break. Do you ever
all right, you guys go after Alyssa. Be careful. I'll get to security.
I love this plan.
I'll man the security cameras to triangulate them on the monitors and talk you through.
See you soon, Ray. Let's go, guys.
See you soon, guys. Dr. Rutherford, if you'll show me to security.
Get into the security.
cameras, please, Ray. That's the Big Ten Four.
Hittites, Mennonites, Phoenician, Babylonian, Assyrian,
Mesopotamian,
Sumerian.
He's making it all up.
Just one of those things. You pick this stuff up, you know, around the office.
Peter, come in.
Hi, honey. How was your day?
Office. This one is a shambles. It's been sabotaged. Black slime all over the place. Only a few of the cameras are still working.
When you're free, no rush. Open gate 3487, just for kicks.
Give me a minute.
Whoa! We're under attack. We'll get back
Ray,
to you.
Stay away from any possessions.
Casa Gorbos Mods, Shorsiklam. Froga, Froga.
Dr. Rutherford, if you're still there, can you go catch Dr. Stance, please?
Okay, I shook off that possessor. Found a different security room. Can't find Dr. Rutherford, though. I must have scared him off.
You're not pretty when you're possessed, Ray. Seriously.
I've got you on the cameras. You should be coming to the Civil War exhibit. Alyssa just passed through there.
Okay, we're on it. Thanks. You know the difference between this exhibit and the other ones? The soldiers in this one have guns. Let's just pass through here as quickly as we can. And yeah, I just want to think we can do it. Just thinking happy thoughts.
Lousy before.
Maybe they're just props, but those barrels are marked explosive.
inside that tiny little trap. Had a window, it'd be just like a little Vicksburg snow globe.
Yeah, they took some casualties.
Remember to stop by our gift shops and take home a piece of history.
Watch it now.
We made it to the security office. I can see you guys on the cameras. No sign of Alyssa or her kidnappers, though.
In the early 1900s, the museum was run by a board of trustees. Powerful guys, tycoons, captains of industry. The chairman of the board was Cornelius Wellesley of International Steel. The board used the museum as a respectable front for all kinds of dubious activities. Mainly, though, they were part of a club run by our favorite evil architect.
They hired women from the St. Nicholas Rehabilitation Mission for wayward angels. Rumor has it the board conducted all kinds of nasty rituals using these women.
We've got to find that oozing tub of blubber and Alyssa. Well, here we are, the Egypt exhibit. I practically lived here while I was working on my doctorate. There was less black slime here!
I got places to go, people to meet. Can we get out of here?
Hey, folks. It's okay. Be calm. Everything's under control.
It's the Ghostbusters! Ghost! Get away! Get away!
Watch it now.
Yeah, of course. The trap locks us in with the ghost. Wouldn't it be nice to get locked out every now and then?
Keep your head down.
Egypt exhibit. The main door is blocked up tight.
The Egyptian main room? Check the west wall. There should be a door leading through to the next exhibit.
I'm looking right at the west wall, and I don't see a door.
Well, I'm looking right at the blueprints, and, oh, I get it. Clever. The ghosts used their own dimensionally anomalous signatures to slightly wrinkle a time-space continuum. The door is still there.
Good. Thank you very much. Now let's get the hell out of here. Where'd Peter go now? Let's get him!
Guys, did you find Alyssa? Where did that ghost go?
You didn't see him, but he just came through here.
He must be headed back to the World of Gozer exhibit.
That's our cue.
What a nightmare.
Thank you.
Not the words a rescuing hero wants to hear from his damsel in distress. May I say, your eyes are much prettier when they're not glowing like hot coals.
Peter, I've made an extraordinarily frightening discovery.
Why don't you all go away?
All my data indicate that the ghost world is beginning to push through multiple cross portals from their dimension into ours.
Well, more overtime.
Guys, look!
Now she calls my name.
Block the exits!
Don't let it escape with her.
Hit it with slime.
Winston, get the lady out of here before he hits on her again.
In for the big yellow eye.
Who wouldn't like to have that superpower?
Care to tell me why my library, museum, and parade are all going down the toilet?
I keep telling you, sir, the Ghostbusters are nothing but scam artists determined to throw a negative light on you and the city and extort you for more money.
Hello, Peck. I own that suit in blue.
Both of you, pipe down!
Mr. Mayor, an enormous event is on the horizon.
Something at the museum exhibit triggered a systemized psychic occurrence. Some mechanism we don't know the nature of yet.
No, of course you don't.
But it's feeding enormous energy somewhere.
Something that's now in the process of breaking down the walls between our world and another one.
This other world is crossing through into ours. It started with simple ghosts and animated monsters.
Now it's getting bigger. We don't know exactly what's next, but there's only room for one city here in this dimension.
Two physical worlds can't exist in the same space. That's just elementary particle physics.
We got a glimpse of the other world, Jock. It ain't pretty. It's like Brooklyn and the Bronx with no Queens in the middle.
Whole city blocks sinking into a fifth-dimensional abyss.
Cockroaches the size of polo ponies.
Panic in the streets.
How'd you like disco to come back? Bigger than ever.
I get it. We're in trouble. So what am I supposed to do?
We need to prepare the city for the worst.
The city's my responsibility, not yours. Now go do your job and stop that thing.
You got a bite on your PKE. Scan around for something paranormal with your goggles.
Way, gentlemen.
Well, this looks inviting.
I'll be at the office watching over Alyssa. Don't do anything fun without me.
You left a trail. This way. Probably goes without saying, but this is very strange.
Well, that is your conversation starter. What's strange?
This tunnel network. What could it possibly have been built for?
I was thinking the same thing.
Well, it could just be an old steam tunnel.
No way, Peter. The design and valves don't fit for moving steam, water, gas, electric, oil, trains, not even slime.
What about Morlocks?
Morlocks would hate this kind of ornamentation.
I don't recognize the alloy fabrication.
This way, with me.
So it's not steam, not Morlocks, but there's plenty of ghosts.
You're right about that. There's more consistent accelerated PKE blowing from here than I've ever seen. But this is not the origin of them. This is just a conduit.
Look at the trail! The chairman went that way. He's running down this tunnel.
Where does it lead?
Does it feel weird in here to you guys? Like, familiar weird?
Well, we knew which way to go for a while at least. There's got to be another way around this. The trail leads to this sealed door when it stops.
Yeah, that was a little harsh. What'd you have against that wall?
The new cadet's all right.
So far, not too shabby.
Egon, I think this is as good a time as any to install a new CPS. The Mizon Collider is extremely precise and deals a lot of damage, but takes a while to recharge. The overload pulse disperses a rapid burst of Mizon particles. You can fire each of them independently. They both work great, but you can also use them in tandem. Paint a target using the Mizon Collider. After you've acquired the target, all expulsions from the overload pulse will home in on that target.